Given DC bisects ACB and AC is congruent to BC, we now have to prove that ACD is congruent to BCD. So the first thing we can say, knowing that DC bisects ACB is ACD and BCD are congruent to each other because an angle bisector divides an angle into two congruent segments. We can also say that CD is congruent to itself because of the reflexive property. We now have enough information to prove that ACD is congruent to BCD. And the reason for that is side angle side. And there we go.